this is a fern. These are the leaves. It's a non-flowering plant. That means it will never have flowers nor fruits. So how does it reproduce?
Dear visitors, please.
Let's look beneath the leaves. What can you see? Many, many small dots. Each black dot is a spore bag. And each spore bag has many, many spores. And that's how this plant reproduces. So when the spores land on the soil, you'll get a baby plant. Okay, this is a baby fern plant. Another baby fern plant. See the curl part? Some people cut this off and fry it as vegetables.